Unobuhle Mthembu we-Action SA wonyulwe njengosomlomo omtsha webhunga lomasipala wesixeko saseGoli okuza emva kokurhoxa esikhundleni kukamargaret Arnolds kwiveki ephelileyo emva kokuchongwa kwakhe njengelungu lekomiti kasodolophu ejongene nezimali phantsi kosodolophu osandula ukonyulwa udata Murero. Umthembu wonyulwe ngenjikalanga namhlanje.
Unobuhle Mthembu ngumholi we-caucus ye-Action SA useqokwe njengosomlomo kumasipala wedolobha laseGoli ngamavoti ayikhulu namashumi esishiyagalombili. Kanti uhluleke uNonhlanhla Sifumba we-DA othola amavoti angamashumi ayisithupha nesishiyagalombili. Uqokwa kukaMthembu kuza ngemuva kokusula kwaloyo wayengusomlomo uMargaret Arnolds oseqokwe njenge-MMC yezezimali. Umthembu ubonge bonke abamthembile ngokumbeka kulesi sikhundla.
Executive Mayor in absentia, Councillor Dada Movero, City Manager, Mr. Floyd Brink, MMCs, Chairpersons of Section 79 Committees, Fellow Councillors, Residents of the City of Johannesburg, Officials of the City of Johannesburg, Leaders of various formations, Members in the gallery, members of the media, ladies and gentlemen. Allow me to begin by thanking the leaders of various political parties that constitute the current administration. These leaders have chosen to head the core, to set aside their differences, abandon grandstanding, and instead pursue constructive collaboration for the sake of more than 6 million residents of the city of Johannesburg who deserve to live in the city that works for them. I therefore wish to thank you all for entrusting me with the responsibility to exercise maximum oversight over the crucial work of the administration. As we continue to celebrate Women's Month in South Africa, we are reminded of the incredible strength and resilience of women who have shaped our nation's history. From the brave women who fought against apartheid, to the trailblazers who are breaking glass ceilings in various fields today, we honor their contribution and legacy. In the city of Johannesburg, we are proud to be part of this legacy.
Umthembu ungumakade bona kwezepolitiki njengoba neqembu lakhe limbuka njengomuntu osebenza ngokuzikhandla ukubeka phambili izimpilo zabantu baseJohannesburg. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu.